And Baltimore police are looking for whoever shot and killed a 15-year-old in Southeast Baltimore. Just before 2 o'clock this afternoon, police found the teen shot near the intersection of East Baltimore Street and North Highland Avenue. He died in an area hospital. At this time, police have not shared any description of possible suspects. This is now the fifth 15-year-old shot in Baltimore in just the last 3 weeks.